Hello, greetings. You're back. Greetings. And I did what you said, Curtis. I went and downloaded a mod that you liked. We just have to be lucky to go find it. can only watch it 1080p. I don't know why that is. You used to be able to watch them in anything. Your internet is bad enough. Rip. I'll have a look in a second. Why is it? Lol. Apparently, it's just because I'm not a partner, but I had that option before. I don't know why. Why weren't you having this problem yesterday? God, I don't have to get the rocker arm off. Mm-hmm. What should I do with this? Front bumper. Oh, I forgot to do a very important thing. Right tail light. Trunk. What's the difference between them? Nah. Might as well have the RT strap. Windows. Go back one. What's the difference between 4 and 2? Left side here. Doesn't have one. Well, I mean, got one, but yeah. Alright, engine time. Can I swap a different engine in this? No, not really. Great. I don't even have block. Let's make this a performance one. Haven't done that in a while. V8. Do a head valve. C. Thank you. was a G. Oh no, there's C. Ooh. Yeah. Let's just see what's in here for V8 overhead valve. C. Camshaft. Piston with Conrod. I need the entire clutch assembly. Rod caps. Overhead valve. Ah, oh, you stupid game. The only time you ever changed. Who cares? They're the exact same. water pump pulley. Sorry, what? Hi, Dark Lord. Power steering pump. They actually have power steering. V8. Do they have that one? Yes. That's a surprise. What? Oh, no. Oh. So that's what you want, like. Do you accept requests? What do you mean? Song requests? Or car requests? Well, stuff that one up. Car requests. I can, possibly, yes. Especially if I've got it installed already. I don't have a Nissan GTR. Is there not a performance head? Oh, that sucks. Pretty sure they're not performance, and push rods here. Yeah. Bush Road. F. Rocket Arms A. Spell that wrong. Exhaust manifold. Okay, I'm looking for a cover, it's not gonna be in there. Oh, can I not put a fat supercharger on here? I want a supercharger. F. Carburetor. F. F, F, yes. Nice and shiny. Is that one? Yeah. Clean one. No, okay. Is this a base? What is this one called? Cover. Some weird looking motherfucker. Damn, there's none for it. That's a weird noise. Thank you for the follow, Martin, please. Thanks for the host as well. I have no idea what you mean by that. Do I want to go bigger? That should be fine. Rims, did not check it. 14. Really? 14-inch? What about the old Mustang rims? They're the closest legit one, aren't they? Yeah, there they are. Mark 1. Was it 14? Let's go 15. $215.70. Oh yeah, bigger. So much better. Unfortunately, they have a pony in the middle. Oh well. $100 all round. Oh, this one doesn't even have a plate. That's great. It's not even road legal. Alright, let's paint the thing. Great, doesn't even have a livery, so that's gone. Assemble. What's trunk B? Definitely not. question about what? I mean, I don't even think I'm gonna keep this car. I've already got a charger. I'll grab them both. Should be a normal read. Yeah, just under 50 minutes to complete that. Entrance. Let's take this district. You're complaining about the water pump? I think half the engine is gone. It's a beetle. It's all gone. And that's right, the handling wire on this thing is absolutely atrocious. Oh, I remember my first charger. I dripped out of the drag car. Oh, it straight to that wall. Alright, don't need you anymore. 140,000 dollars. That is money that I definitely need. Let's go see what junk we can find. And some cars. Let's go find what junk and a demon we can hopefully find. I want my demon back. Is there any cars? Oh my god. There's one car. Two cars. They're both absolutely atrocious. Well, that was a lemon ride. I don't want to do the beetle. Try our luck again. If not, we'll go barn surfing. Two of the exact same compounds I want.
You've got a lot of engine swaps. Wow. Give me a good barn, would you? I guess I'll try the thing one more time. If not, then I guess we'll have to do the beetle. Give me a demon, my god. There's only 1,000 made. And I've already taken one technically, so I don't know if the game will give me another one. Tool it is. There's nothing in the back. Wow. Oh, deny three. Lol. Move two. Can't lift that. A. Move down. That's never happened to me before. only to take anything apart. Get rid of them. I should put some fat tires on the back. Do some mad drags. buy a lot of pistons? Or did I not buy them? Would I only buy them for specific? Oil pan, I'm free. So I'm deep in the pan. Water pump. Why do I have a lot of camshafts for i3s when I've done it once? Weird. Not putting a tensioner in there, no. Oh god. Put a turbo in there. How many do I need? 8. Oh, of course. When did I even buy that? What? That's been sitting there for a while. Hmm. done it from this side. That's what it looks like. Will hub 4. What's the difference between 4 and 2? Drum, cylinder, brakes. It's funny, I'm putting that V8 exhaust on. Literally M. What? 5 cylinders down. what rims to put on. This. Let's just go boring rims. I bought brake drums, what are you talking about? The entire front end. course, I forgot the window. Oh yeah, the interior. Also, oil. Seat, and wheel. Oh, it's a nice old steering wheel. That I don't know. This one looks ugly, let's use that. And what's the most ugliest seat? Always gonna be that. Ugliest car. Perfectly fitting. Factory, this thing has more power than my car, that's sad. Ugly duckling. Gotta go take for a drag. Oh God. Can it even reach 200 kilometers an hour? It can barely get past 130. Perfectly fitting for the car. Very slow. But I have to say that pink is very stylish. A nice pink. 30 grand far out. What cars do we have for the parking lot? And don't crash, please. Come on, I'm taking cars out of there. You should be right now. Corvette, ill. I have two of them. It's for X time. Oh, this looks so good. Ah, yes. Right, one more. And that's it. Alright, so next time we will be doing, for some reason, two challenges and one Bentley T-Series, which I doubt I'll do two of the challenges. I doubt they'll both get done, but yeah. Thanks for coming, thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you later.